staying with best friend Ere Akoda.
Mm.
And after that, your wife has come to realize. Your friend's husband too have come to realize. And now your wife is threatening to cheat on you because you've also cheated on her. And your wife goes out to flirt and comes back trying to get you jealous. And all you do is just to open your mouth and say that Alex is pregnant and probably carrying your child. Who does that?
I will do that 20 times more than he did.
Ah!
You are going to cheat. You are flexing just to make me feel jealous. I'm also saying to make you feel jealous. Yeah, I said one day near. You are doing something to make me feel jealous. Now, Mr. Mendy, I didn't see you. Ah, sister, one can hear was uncle fine in such a way of, oh, sweetheart, you are pregnant for me. Oh, my baby. Oh, nashin ye. Now, oh, you are going to cheat. Me, I have made me my ebony.
With you more than
no, it was a mistake so, I did. And I've realized, say, I did a mistake. What finding out I've cheated?
No,
fine.
No, it wasn't a mistake because if you're ready to claim a child that you think that was a result of your illicit affair with somebody's wife, then you don't think it's a mistake.
My area, and a banaba. It means I said the child is a mistake child. Wabra me here be. He is a blessed child, a promised child for my
child. How did you know the child is a he? How did you know the child is a he?
You see, whether you're he or it. In the Bible, the he general man in man, eh, in the point, mammy, you soon as I always mean to make us it. So, oh, yeah, he and she is a blessed child.